So this will be an elimination tornado tag match. All the competitors are legal. Pinning or making one of your opponents submit will send them to the back. And the match will not end until one team is completely eliminated. That was unique. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Oh! Ow!
The Nightmare, controlling the waist.
We talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What physicality. What strength.
What in the world did we just see? That was amazing! Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
The unorthodox offense.
I don't know if I'd say that's unorthodox as much as it is innovative.
Good in-ring presence shown by the game.
What's he think he's gonna do with that? Now I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's gonna get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Shot to the Nightmare. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. What a battle this has been. And there's that move by the Tornado.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. The Nightmare has the headlock, and the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Oh, the Bloodline. Yow! What a crushing bulldog. Countered by the Game. Oh, look out!
What's he planning here?
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps? How much more extreme will this match become? Uh-oh.
Oh, my. Hung out on the ropes. You can see the pain in his eyes. The veteran Undertaker. He's been in this position numerous times. And most of those times, he's found a way to overcome the odds. And Triple H hits the ground.
Oh!
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Face first. That's just nasty. Oh, the ref just got taken out.
And Tornado comes up with an effective counter. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Oh, come on now. Put the damn monitor down.
Oh, look at this.
Did you see that? Wow!
And the pain has to be shooting through his face. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. Fez press, and now a flurry of punches. Triple H is a guaranteed Hall of Famer, but he's not thinking about what he's done in the past. He's only focused on the present and winning, and that's what the game does best.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
The knee. a sensational maneuver.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Devastating damage to the upper vertebrae. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know, and Tornado gets all of it. Oh! When is the last time you saw Undertaker go down like that?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, no! Not again! And there's that move by the Tornado!
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Oh! That was a heavy shot.
What an impact from the knee. The knee connects again. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And the neckbreaker connects.
And again, the mind games are played.
Oh, what a knee! A hard knockdown. And Triple H might not know where he is.
Undertaker, the man from the dark.
I think he's through playing around.
I don't believe it. It's game over for the game.
Oh, do you believe that? Undertaker brings such a mythical presence to the ring.
Not again. And Tornado gets all of it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Ooh, that did it.
Ooh, down goes Undertaker. And the taunting continues. The Nightmare. And here's some more trash talking.
The Nightmare nailed it.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
This is it. Here he goes. What the? His opponent finishing maneuver.
The Nightmare is feeling very confident. Oh, and this one's spilling out of the ring. And there's the arrogance of the Nightmare. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. The Nightmare goes behind.
He's got him.
Oh, and the knee connects. And another knee.
When you're fighting the Undertaker, who's about 6'11", your first mission is destroying his base. And then you go to work while he's down.
The Nightmare.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.